This video shows how to replace the GPU card on a PowerEdge T550. Before you begin, power off the system and disconnect all of the attached peripherals. Ensure that you always use ESD protection when working inside the system. For more information about safety guidelines, see the service manual at dell.com/PowerEdge manuals. To begin, first remove the system cover. To do this, rotate the lock on the top of the system cover to the unlock position. Lift the latch to disengage the cover from the system, then lift the system cover off. Remove the air shroud by holding the touch points and lifting it out of the system. Now, to remove the GPU card, first remove the screws securing the GPU card to the system. Lift the GPU card from the system. To replace the GPU card, align the GPU card to the slot in the system and lower it until it is firmly seated. Tighten the screws to secure the GPU card to the system. To install the air shroud, align the air shroud with the guide pins in the system and lower it until it is firmly seated. Finally, replace the system cover. To do this, align the cover with the guide slots in the system and place it into position. Lower the latch to engage the cover into the system. Then, rotate the lock on top of the system cover to the lock position. If you need more information or assistance, go to dell.com/PowerEdge manuals.